My name is Morteza Monavarian. I'm a PhD student in electrical engineering. I expect to graduate in summer 2016. Well, we do plenty of researches, mainly on compound semiconductors. If I want to categorize, I can categorize into three different classes. The first class is photonics. You can assume different applications such as LEDs, lasers, photodetectors. The second category, which is, I call it phononics, which actually can be used in imaging like sonography with high efficiency. The third one, which is electronics. Nowadays, everybody is using computers, which relies on transistors. And in transistors, actually acts as like a valve, and you have flow of electrons, which you can control with voltage. So this is another research we are doing, but we are working in a high power of these kind of devices. In my country, engineering is a prestigious field of study. So as growing up in that culture, I was also very interested to be an engineer. When I was first or second year of high school, I started to realize that analyzing a real electrical circuit is really improving my analytical mind. And also I see that it contains a lot of things from different fields, such as physics and maths. And it was like a package good for me, so that's why I chose that. There are plenty of challenges you can face in such a big and complicated systems that you're working on. You can see that how much complicated a system can bring in uncertainty to your experiment, and that role of the person who is working here is to lower down or this uncertainty. Otherwise, you can never judge about your trend in your experiments. I learned that I shouldn't justify my faults. Because whenever I justify my faults, I avoid myself to correct them. And this will stop me from improving. I say if you want to work in a lab, specifically an experimental lab, you need to be really focused because everything can happen. You need to be very focused on what you're doing. And also, I would think about competition. Competition is not just competing with others. You can compete with yourself, which is what you were before, and try to improve yourself.